Greetings, citizens. We are anonymous. Our internet is currently being hijacked by large internet providers. Why you are asking? The reason is because our government is turning over the reins of the internet that they themselves helped develop. This once free access is going to be controlled by large corporate internet providers. Have no doubt that these providers are filling the coffers of our politicians. These providers are being fed backdoor money to ensure that the 1% will always have the net and its advantages. They will get the internet speeds that we've been enjoying. They won't see changes in the cost of getting the highest bandwidths available. They will still have fast access to help maintain their businesses. The large cable providers will now be able to charge higher premiums to give us the internet speeds we used 5 to 10 years ago. To get the speeds we've been promised and have already paid for, they will charge us tolls above what we already pay to get comparable service. Plain and simple, they will charge us more to use the internet. This change will affect all of us. It will affect small businesses that depend on the internet to drive their commerce. These small businesses, which rely on the internet to keep their businesses running smoothly, will now be charged more. These expenses will be passed on to the consumer. They will not be able to stay in business without inflating their prices to us. This will make it difficult for us, the consumers, to buy their goods and services. Some smaller internet-based buy companies will simply fold up shop. You will have to buy from big business. Our government is counting on this. They want us reliant on big business. They want big business to fund their off-the-grid operations. The many controlled by the few. You, the 99%, may already be seeing differences in your internet speeds. Your television may be having issues. These little issues will soon become bigger issues. The turnpike to extort more money from us will soon be open for business thanks to the FCC. Our government has maintained the internet. The internet was developed as a way to communicate with people. It was a way to share ideas, to learn about different cultures. It drives big business and small businesses. It provides a valuable and necessary educational platform to schools and universities. Healthcare facilities will charge us more to offset their increased costs. Can you see how the government and big business can further control/alter our future? Can you see how these changes will affect all of us? Can you see the corruption? If you don't see and feel the differences yet, you will very soon. The good news is that we together can take action to stop this. Stand up to the government, stand up to big business. Tell them they can't have the internet. Tell Obama to keep his promise to allow the internet to remain free and accessible to the masses. Take these actions now to preserve net neutrality. Read the fact sheet on protecting and promoting the open internet linked in the video description below. Sign the moveon.org petition, also linked in the video description below. Comment to the FCC on this issue in the next 30 days, also linked below. Knowledge is power.